Corina Sandra, it is your first World Championships. You had just your first two games, so how was it so far?
It was really exciting. As you mentioned, this first World Championship, everything is new, everything is overwhelming, the arena, the audience, and we realized that it's not only the whistling part which is very stressful, but also everything else around the whistling.
Yes, we have to concentrate on much things, so we have to check even the goalkeeper masks. So, yeah. But it's,
yeah. It's a lot to do besides whistling.
But for example, the goalkeeper mask. So you, for the audience, we don't see it. So you go in the dressing room and check everything out, or how is this done?
We have our observers who fixed the the control, and we just take a look if it's okay, and that's it. Nothing very special. So
most teams, we have asked how their preparation has been, how many training camps, how many hours, how often they have met. Same questions to you. Do referees prepare for such a tournament?
It's a good question, how often we met, because almost every day. No, although since the season is the normal season is going on in Switzerland, we meet every weekend, Saturday and Sunday. So that's for sure. What we did for this World Championship is basically also to watch again videos from Poland when we had the qualification matches for this World Championship. We tried to complete and control our positioning system on the field, and of course also the fitness is a big issue which we have to be prepared for this World Championship.
The referees, they are a very small group in as numbers. Did you know already some of your colleagues, and how is it to be with, I think, four or five other pairs? Already best friends or still strangers?
There are six other pairs. The Czech men's, we were together with them already in the World Championship qualification in Poland in February, and also during the EFT, so we know them quite well. The EFT, there were also the Swedish girls and the Finnish guys. So yes, we know each other a little bit, but we have not much time to spend together, so that's not easy.
I think it's also important to watch the other games and to be a support for them, because you can still learn something from them, and it's also important for us. Maybe we can see something which they do very well, so we could adapt it or copy it. No, I think it's also very nice, also with Remo and Roland, also from Switzerland. It's nice to have a support. It's nice to watch their games, and they come and watch our games, so it's pretty important for us, and also to have a objective feedback after the games.
Thank you very much.